There you go, BC. I'm giving you all your shit back right now.
Alright, appreciate it.
Okay.
Sorry about seizure, bro.
I'm gonna have my mic up so they can hear me all the time. Yeah, I'm gonna go take a shit. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna be able to move, but...
That's a cop Billy right there.
I'm gonna take like fucking two of those blood bags.
Yes. You're a government soldier, can you hear me? Am I speaking clear for you? I think this cop really just went fucking AFK.
There you go with everything?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Hello?
Let me out here. Let that guy
out. Hello?
I told you I'm taking a shit, motherfucker.
Did you crash that SUV there? Is that why you're coming with me?
You think I'm actually joking?
There's no way to speak to someone that has a deadly weapon in hand, you know what
it is? Let's play with the cop right here. Just put him in the shed. Yeah, just put him in the shed right here.
Where's he at?
She's in the ifrit. Can you unlock it? I'm gonna pull you guys out.
You gotta talk to jump.
Oh, really?
Alright, buddy, I'm done. Let me wash my hands, and I'll get back to my computer.
Is he out of it?
Yeah, he jumped out.
Get out of the cart. Someone pull him out. Someone pull him out of the cart.
We're gonna cut the fucking head off of you, you fucking kid. If this fucking country wants to come into a fucking war, we're gonna cut your fucking head off.
You're gonna cut his head off? Ed, get out of my car, infidus scum. Get out of my car.
Fucking go. I ain't doing nothing. I'm on the other side, remember?
Pull him out of the car. Pull him out. Right now, pull him out.
Remember, my hands are tied. I can't reach. Fuck it.
We're pulling you out of the car. My brother just pulled you out.
Okay, I'm not out of the car, so he couldn't have pulled me out.
Get out or what?
My brother is pulling you out of the car. Get out of the car.
I don't know how you tied, so I can't over, you know?
Once again, my brother is pulling you out of the car. Yeah, thank you. What a faggot, dude.
Yeah.